So how to update ISO 18 on your any iPhone? I already update in my latest iPhone, and now I am using my previous, it's a iPhone 11. Now try to update the latest ISO. So open the setting and then go to general, then you can see the software update. So you have to press on software update. It's now loading. And you see I don't update the ISO 17 previous version. Then you can see ISO 18. Just press on update now, then it will be update. Make sure you have enough space on your iPhone. So if this method is not working, then you can use your MacBook. You have to connect with your mobile and your MacBook with a cable. And once you connect, then you it's call you for trust. Then press on trust and enter your code. Then you have to go your finder option. Then left hand side you can see the location area. Here you can find your mobile. Press on your mobile. Then it's loading. Wait a couple of seconds, then you can see the check for update option. Simply you have to press on check for update, then it will be update, download and update. So this is the easiest way if you have a MacBook. And another way, you can open your Safari browser. I am opening the Safari browser and type iTunes. You just need to log into your iTunes with your Apple ID, then you can update your ISO 18 from here also. So that's it. Hope video helpful. Please, if you have any question and if you face any further problem, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day.